all set to go, sir.
Excellent. Commencing takeoff in semi-auto mode. You know, this kind of space launch once required days of preparation.
Solus has been conducting test flights almost every day for the last 6 months. As long as we're not breaking atmosphere, they said they can reroute today's flight no problem.
Amazing. The Earth is the cradle of humanity, but mankind cannot stay in the cradle forever.
I'm only going as far as the thermosphere. This thing can't pass the Kármán line. That lunar vacation will just have to wait.
And here I was hoping you might bring me back a monolith. Scheiße! Two bogies closing fast!
Is it?
Who else? The flight pattern suggests unmanned MQ-320s.
Shit.
This is a transport chopper. Our defensive options are limited. Missiles incoming!
EMP?
Yes, but not strong enough to take out the drone. Here they come! Raiden! Have a nice flight.
And people say Germans aren't funny.
Chopper around.
All the unnecessary chin moments. Shit.
Sorry, my friend. Your sacrifice will not be forgotten.
That was so unnecessary.
That was quite the fall, Raiden. I'm glad to see that you are all right. It's time you got out of Denver.
Good, hey. Shit.
Yeah.
Wow, that was a whole lot of opposition.
Raiden, are you all right?
Yep.
I can handle this. You just get those brains out of here.
And what will you do?
Get out of here and to the launch site.
Ah, the young ladies' company, yeah? How fortunate they are in Colorado, too.
Oh, yeah. Shouldn't take more than 2 hours with a set of wheels. Guess I'll just have to borrow some. A lot of cars got abandoned when the evac order came down.
But won't the roads be blocked? If you are struck by one of those missiles, or...
I know. Let me just worry about putting some distance between me and World Marshal. What's left of it.
All right. All right. I took a little break, and we're back to finish up the game. That did not work at all. That is fine. Will not be an issue. Well, that's problematic. Whoops. On tap harder. Nice. Finally, I might actually unlock something with those here in the next short bit. I could really use some more health. All right, two. Forgot you can do that. I should try and get the triple. I actually do hope I find some health nano paste around here, or else I might be a little screwed for.
Raiden, hurry! It may be an RLV, but it still needs time to accelerate and decelerate from first cosmic velocity. Could require more than 30 minutes to get to Pakistan.
Oh my, I have to fight. You're in a hurry, but we set up holographic projections to make sure that you don't go too far away. You know, just in case. Out of here. And a
with relatively light security. I will mark the heading on your soliton radar.
Thanks.
Whoops.
Anything about killing anybody?
Answer me. Why'd you disobey the evacuation order?
Nope. I didn't quite get him. Is a lot more effective on a big enemy with multiple parts that can get hit than it is on a small one. Alright, fence. Why did they just put a tiny little thing in there? Set a heavy metal barrier.
I will join you in Pakistan. I will find a way to exit the helicopter. Proceed out of the city. I will contact you when I am on the ground.
Oh yeah, taking it. All those free hits. Fuck yeah. The game's having a little bit of issues. Too much happens at the same time. I think too many slowdown effects actually back. I think I can just leave. I don't know why that guy was stuck behind a door. Whatevs. He's fine.
You have escaped the pursuit?
Seems like it.
You have passed the last of the barricades. Save your strength. Find a vehicle.
Right.
That's right.
That should do nicely.
He's riding away! What his phone number? Good, good. That's always a nice short one. Probably should have just finished it out instead of taking a break earlier. Goodness, I didn't realize it would be so short. Well, that's fine. Oh! At this point, it just feels like a victory lap. Doing all the fun bits. Built-in riding mask is handy.
Like having a little heart-to-heart.
I have analyzed his words and actions. I am unable to ascertain his motivation.
Fancy meeting you here.
You knew I'd come. I suppose I should thank you for not killing everyone at the launch site.
Well, not if you say it like that. For a hired killer, you're not very good at your job. The war is the big payoff.
Right. Big raises all around once World Marshal gets all those contracts.
I'm not talking about money, Jack. I'm talking ideals.
Excuse me?
Forget it. We've both heard enough speeches about higher causes by now. History will decide who's right. End of story.
I'm right. And I've got cause enough for killing you.
Huh? Oh, good.
Nope.
Why, that's very good. Yes, I like that.
Must you really fight?
Don't interfere.
This is between us.
And it ends here.
Okay. Let's dance! Just you and me.
All right. One health. Got it. I learned to fight me without.
Show me a good time, Jack.
I did? Oh, come on. Oh yeah, at this rate, there's no way I'm getting. Jesus, pick the sword up, please. Good fuck. Holy shit. Just immediately get so much space. Oh, come on! What do you mean a waste of money? Stop fucking countering that! God damn it! That is my favorite move. The devs are fucking assholes because they know it's my favorite move. I've been crutching it this whole damn game. Well, sometimes that lands and other times it doesn't, okay? See? What the fuck? Okay, you just stopped caring about that landing. Fuck you! The best parts of the game. Fun game, I said. Fucking, I'm a goddamn liar! Thank God he has a fucking sword again.
What's wrong? Anthony! Raiden! Raiden!
Bad. Okay, get through this phase as clean as possible. I just gotta do a lot of blocks. If I block him, then heavy. Heavy's the only thing that I actually land. This should be good bait. Oh, well, fuck it. He let me do it.
Not good enough. Maybe I misjudged you. Not good enough.
Oh. There we go. No problem.
Now this is a fight.
The real part now, where I don't know exactly what the best strategy is. Jesus! Ooh! Caught it! Okay.
Playtime's over.
Really? That's the last thing you said to him before you stabbed him?
Dead.
He
barely had any cyborg enhancements.
Was this outcome necessary? Evidence inconclusive.
I guess even AIs don't know everything.
It is likely no single correct answer exists. Additionally, human conflict stems from opposing ideals and societal norms. I was not programmed with these guidelines.
You're better off figuring those out for yourself. ID locked.
A VT7 high-frequency blade. The efficacy of the enhancement directly correlates to the quality of the original weapon. My vial indicates Sam inherited the sword from his father.
Going to bury it?
I will retain it in memory of Sam.
Just enough to get one more unlock, I think. I don't care. Alright, next one's the last one.